Israeli innovations are changing the world in extraordinary ways. From renewable energy to sustainable agriculture, the startup nation is tackling some of humanity's biggest challenges. Imagine making drinking water appear out of thin air, or swallowing a tiny camera so a doctor can look inside your body, or walking with the help of robotic legs. These are just a few of the transformative ideas coming from Israeli minds. Let's take a closer look at the cutting-edge solutions that are shaping a brighter future for everyone. So, here are 10 Israeli innovations that are changing the world. Number 1, the PillCam. If you've ever had to get an endoscopy, I have no idea how to pronounce that word. If you've ever had to get an endoscopy, you know it's not fun. Doctors run a long tube inside your body with a camera at the end so they can see what's going on. If that sounds a little invasive, you're gonna love the PillCam, developed by an Israeli company. It's a tiny, pill-sized capsule with a camera inside. You just swallow it and doctors can see your whole digestive tract. The PillCam travels through your body, capturing high-resolution images that are then transmitted to an external recording device, helping doctors detect issues like bleeding, polyps, and tumors without the need for, you know, shoving a long tube inside of you. And it's not just about comfort. The PillCam lets doctors see inside your small intestine, an area that traditional endoscopies can't reach. The PillCam is a huge innovation that can benefit millions of patients worldwide by making diagnostic procedures safer, less invasive, and a bit easier to swallow. Number 2, flexible solar panels. Traditional solar panels are bulky and rigid, designed to protect their fragile silicon wafers. But an Israeli company called Apollo Power has developed a lightweight, flexible solar film that can bend and adapt to almost any surface, opening the door to a whole new world of solar solutions. On boats, Apollo's panels can harness the power of the sun, providing clean energy for marine adventures. On vehicles, Apollo technology can turn roofs into solar chargers, reducing reliance on traditional fuel and making every journey more sustainable. Even sidewalks can be transformed. By turning ordinary surfaces into sources of clean energy, Apollo Power is redefining the way we think about solar technology, setting the stage for renewable energy to become a seamless part of daily life. Number 3, desert hydroponics. What if you could turn barren deserts into gardens of Eden? Israeli innovations in desert hydroponics are doing just that, transforming agriculture in some of the world's harshest environments. Hydroponics is when you grow plants without soil. It's a technique that Israeli researchers have mastered, allowing them to cultivate crops using just a fraction of the water traditional farming needs. Like at the Ramat Negev Desert Agriculture Center, where scientists are growing juicy tomatoes, fragrant herbs, and vibrant greens right in the heart of the desert. With the world facing increasing water scarcity and food insecurity, these scalable solutions are feeding people today while paving the way for a more sustainable tomorrow. By making the desert bloom, Israel is proving that innovation can thrive anywhere. Number 4, eco-friendly packaging. Did you know that plastic can take up to 1,000 years to decompose? Plastic pollution is a huge global crisis, and it's not just about garbage in the street or filling our landfills. Tiny bits of plastic are now all over the place, in our water and our food and even the air we breathe. What if we could make something that looks and feels like plastic, but without the whole refusing to break down and go away part? Well, is not just wishful thinking. An Israeli company called Tipa has developed a biodegradable, plastic-like film that can break down within months under the right conditions. This groundbreaking packaging is already being used for food and clothing products, helping industries go green without sacrificing durability or design. As plastic pollution chokes our oceans and landfills, Tipa is helping make a cleaner, more sustainable world. One package at a time. Number 5, the exoskeleton. Claire Lomas was paralyzed from the waist down after a horse riding accident. She thought she would never walk again. But then, 5 years later, she finished the London Marathon. How'd she do it? Thanks to Rewalk Exoskeleton, developed by, you guessed it, an Israeli entrepreneur. Rewalk is a wearable robotic suit that empowers people with spinal cord injuries to stand, walk, and even climb stairs. It's powered by a backpack battery and controlled with a remote that you wear on your wrist. It's being used by rehabilitation centers worldwide and transforming lives for people with physical disabilities. Number 6, drinking water. There's a story in the Bible about how Moses made water flow from a rock in the desert to miraculously quench the thirst of the Jewish people. Today, an Israeli company is bringing that miracle to the modern world by pulling drinking water out of thin air. WaterGen's innovative devices extract moisture from the air and turn it into fresh, purified water. These devices are providing life-saving hydration in desert zones, bringing clean water to remote villages, and even powering sustainable drinking solutions in urban offices and homes. With its energy-efficient and scalable design, WaterGen is tackling one of the world's most pressing challenges while promoting environmental sustainability. I wonder if Moses would be impressed. Number 7, the Israeli bandage. In the chaos of the battlefield or the critical moments after a car accident, seconds can mean the difference between life and death. Luckily, there's a groundbreaking first aid device developed by an Israeli military medic. The emergency bandage, also known as the Israeli bandage, is an ingenious device that treats traumatic injuries quickly and effectively. It combines a sterile pad, pressure applicator, and secure closure into one simple tool designed to stop severe bleeding in moments with minimal effort. And because it uses pressure instead of sticky adhesive, the bandage can be removed without reopening the wound. Widely used by soldiers and first responders around the world, the bandage is literally a lifesaver, making it an essential tool in trauma care. Number 8, AI-assisted radiology. Artificial intelligence is changing the world in so many ways. Hold on, I don't like that. Hey, ChatGPT, what's another way to say so many ways? Artificial intelligence is changing the world in boundless ways, and Israelis are at the forefront of using AI to transform the field of radiology, revolutionizing how medical imaging is analyzed and interpreted. Traditionally, a radiologist has to carefully review X-rays, CT scans, MRIs, and ultrasounds to interpret the results. This takes time and depends on the accuracy of the human eye. But Israeli companies like Zebra Medical Vision and ADOC are using advanced AI to help radiologists interpret test results with remarkable speed and accuracy. These AI tools help spot potential issues like cancer, stroke, and fractures, cutting down on mistakes and saving critical time in emergency situations. By cleverly integrating AI into radiology workflows, Israeli innovations are improving patient outcomes, increasing efficiency in healthcare, and making cutting-edge diagnostics accessible to more communities around the world. Number 9, lab-grown meat. What if your next steak wasn't cut from a cow, but grown in a lab? It's already happening in Israel. Israeli companies like Aleph Farms and Future Meat Technologies are leading the lab-grown meat revolution, cultivating high-quality meat directly from animal cells. It's more sustainable than traditional animal farming and way more humane. These innovations promise to shrink the environmental footprint of meat production, slash greenhouse gas emissions, save water, and use far less land, all while feeding a growing global population. By reinventing the way we produce meat, Israeli innovators are not just transforming food, they're creating a vision for a more sustainable, humane future for the world. Number 10, space technology. If you want to explore the heavens, what better place than the Holy Land, right? Well, thanks to the bold innovations of Israel's flourishing space industry, that's more true than ever. In 2019, Israeli company SpaceIL made history with Bereshit, the first privately funded spacecraft to attempt a lunar landing.
We seem to have a problem with our main engine. We unfortunately have not managed to land successfully.
While it didn't land as planned, its journey captured the world's imagination and marked a major milestone in private space exploration. But Israel's contributions to the space industry didn't stop there. Israeli companies are creating micro-satellites that are less than 220 pounds and nano-satellites that can weigh as little as a pineapple. These small, advanced satellites offer cost-effective and flexible solutions for a wide range of applications, like tracking climate change, improving global communications, and even supporting agriculture. With a fearless vision and cutting-edge technology, Israel is reaching for the stars, proving that even a small nation can make a cosmic impact. From deep inside your intestines to the far reaches of space, from water that's always flowing to steaks that never mood, Israeli innovations are solving problems, saving lives, and shaping a more sustainable future.